Hi, I'm Lucie Dixsaut. I'm a PhD student in the lab of Johannes Gräff in the BMI. And in the lab, we're interested in contextual memory formation. So what you can see in this image is a thin slice of a mouse brain. What I did was to inject two fluorescent markers in two different brain areas in the same hemisphere. The idea is to visualize the neurons that connect to these regions. So in red, what you can see are the neurons that project to an area called the prefrontal cortex that is involved in storage of old memories. And in blue, you see the neurons projecting to the entorhinal cortex that is involved in processing contextual information. So on top of this, what we can do is to stain for a marker of neuronal activity, typically the protein CFOS. And this allows us to track which connections are active at different stages across memory formation.